Alright, well, this is supposed to be the bypass to V-Notch. This is the easy. Four-wheel drive, boy. Man, it'd be nice if I had my boots. Somebody took my boots. Looks rowdy. Rowdy town. Guess this is how we gotta get back out too. Well,
I think the actual V-notch is easier than this, possibly.
Think so?
Oh, yeah. I don't know.
Can you see the V-notch on the other side?
Yeah, it's right there. Careful.
What do you say to people who buy portals?
Oh my gosh, it's a slide.
Bring extra tie rods.
We'll see what the other side looks like.
Yeah, let's see what the other side looks like.
Yeah.
Next thing, all the little mule.
Holy! They don't look half bad.
I think it's probably easier than this.
Probably.
Yeah, you can't judge your book.
Oh no, it just rained, so it's slick too. Winching points.
I wish you had your boots on.
I have my boots on.
Yeah, I wish I had my boots on too.
Thank you.
So if you're wondering why I labeled this one as the Tackett Creek Lost Files, right after we got done with the last video that I posted up about Tackett Creek, we were making our way down the trail. Joel broke a tie rod on the passenger side coming out, just barely snagged a tree and it popped the tie rod. So we end up tracking about 2 hours out towards camp. Met up with Travis, the dude with Royal Blue Rescuers. He hooked us up with a new tie rod and tools to get us on our way. So this is the venture. We were making our way towards V-Notch, and this is what we got at V-Notch, the bypass and V-Notch itself. So I hope you guys enjoy.